Oh,
It's
it's
about to
about to
get
get
real.
real. Oh, she left.
Oh, I said game session not available.
Yeah, 'cause she left. Okay.
Her what?
Her DLC
Oh,
character.
she had to restart it.
Yeah. That happens though when Tanya be locked or if Jason be locked or another thing.
Yeah.
Especially when you get back on the game, that shit gonna be like freezing and net code.
Well, I'm about to practice.
Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minaj.
The
What the
hell's
hell's
going
going
on with
on
my
with my internet?
internet?
You're lying.
They won't
They
let my
won't let my
broadcast
broadcast
start.
start.
The
Sorry. Sorry.
that?
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Excuse my music. Somebody got that on Instagram, bro. Somebody put that on Instagram. Oh shit, here you go, bro. Tanya. I mean, I can't do the scream. Bro, it's on the broadcast. Come in here, bro. Bro, I'm nervous, bro. Oh my gosh. But I can't do shit. This is about a little shit. Mo.
Yeah.
I just got fucking wrecked. Like 2 seconds. That tie is still got like Mom, come in here. I can't take this. All right, I'm gonna tell her.
Who all in there?
Just me, her. Alright, well, I'm about to invite you, homie. Bro, her cup was just as fucking badass. Like, bro, pressure. You can't even get up, bro.
Shit.
But that's how bad it was. I'm about to invite everybody now. She said this is, she said to me, this is way easier than Injustice. Hell yeah, it is. Bruh, I mean, I just got fucking wrecked. Like, how, she came after the game and still that good. How you still that good after 3 months?
I don't know.
If I came after 3 months, bro, I'd be trash. I came back trash with Sonya Blade after 6 months, bro. Like, I didn't know what the fuck to do against people jumping. Like, everybody was jumping. I ain't know how to punish anybody. But Mo coming in my fucking room, I just invited a full lobby. It's about to get lit. About to be turned. Got all the good people coming in, right 90s and above. Mo like, let's get it. I mean, I just got mopped, bro. Like, my second blade just got trash. Like, bro, I can't even touch her, bro. That's how bad it was. Like, that Tanya is like way better than everybody Tanya I know. It's like up there right relief from down there. Second best Tanya in the world. Her and Red Relief and just nothing you could do, man, but respect them. She probably come with this to her dragon now, but now they even worse it.
Oh man.
Are you watching now? I'm nervous.
Yep. Streaming right now.
Oh, she better power man, so okay. Like, you know your every move. Damn. Oh my god, bro, look at that conversion, bro. Like low profile to pyro.
Damn.
Bro, I'm off my controller down, bro. Ain't no way hell beat her. Bro, she's like, every time you do something, bro, she's like your every fucking move. Like, you try to jump, bro, she right there. Diva, man. Gotti wasn't playing when he said that her pressure is fucking unbelievable. Can't even touch her. Oh my god. No, I gave up. Fuck it.
Oh god.
Like, it was no point in trying to get up, bro. That's probably the best time I ever fucking fought in my life.
Time.
That's how you use time, man. In the air, on the ground, mix up combo, conversion. That's time. That's the bitch that everybody needs to lay. I'm not even mad at her, bro, because that's my girl, man. I can't even touch her, man. I don't want, why the fuck everybody's enjoying? What the fuck going on with people serving today? Chance. Chance talk about he want to fight her. Come on in here, bro. Yes, you are, Diva. You coming back next? She mentioned you're talking about, I'm coming back so naturally now. I'm like, yes, you are. You just keep playing more Kombat. You get out there. She already damn is back already. What the fuck she mean? The way you just demolished me. That wasn't even like a welcome back type of moment. That was like an overpower moment. Overpower target. Uh-oh, Dragon Nagata, bro. Her Dragon Nagata, no joke. What you think? Put that Melina out. Pull that Melina out and whoop her ass.
Hey, what you doing today? Get your ass back in.
I'm trying to invite Child Leaky. AFK. I'm trying to invite Child Leaky in over here.
Get off AFK.
I'm not. I'm trying to invite Child Leaky in here. Hold on. Do one more match, bro. I promise.
I can invite him.
I'm for real. I'm trying to get Child Leaky in over here. And Grayson, my nigga. And Gotti. Oh, I should invite Yangama in here. Okay, Yangama talking about he got, like, let's see if he got, like, against her.
Yeah, we gonna find out.
Let me see. I'm about to invite M-Perry code.
Oh, yeah, M-Perry with the, I know he's on.
I'm about to invite Lil Master Kush.
Oh, they switched to Tohu. Okay. Oh my god.
Damn.
I'm so nervous, I can't
even
invert.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm scared if I had time.
Oh my god.
That pressure, huh? But you know, at your every move.
Let me calm down a little bit.
Oh shit,
only four
over here.
Oh my god. Dude, this girl is fucking godlike.
No! Damn.
Oh, these four autos in here, bro. The tournament player, bro. Is he teabagging? I said, what the fuck?
Oh, full auto.
Yeah, there she go. Okay. Let's see if she knows what's up. Mother, why do y'all come not join? This bitch always talk about he wanna join.
About to invite Jackie with the Draco.
Jackie with the... Hey, it's good to crack it, bro. Let's get everybody here with this guy like Tanya, man. Shout out to my girl, Miss Bad Diva, y'all. Miss Bad Diva came in here to slay once more time, man. All my followers right now. All my... Oh, my gosh. Almighty to get body by her. He got body by her a long time ago. She beat my Almighty Reptile or Dragon of God.
Shoot, I might have.
So, Mo, right, now you gotta deal with two Tanya, Mo. How does it feel?
Oh, my God.
Mo, I told you she didn't want to aspire to play with her, bro. She better use fire.
This is K-Raid.
She better use fire.
I'm invited. Best in K-Raid, too.
Oh, I know who that is. I think I know who it is.
Chat Leaky, you already invited Chat Leaky though.
Yeah, Chat Leaky not gonna join. He doing his time.
Didn't pie.
Disrespectful. Damn.
Huey Newton.
Even mad now. I know I can tell when Diva get mad because she like loses to nobody, bro. Damn, I see your every move, bro. Here goes this stone. There you go. Get in. Mo, I'm out of here. I'm gonna control now. This is too godlike. How can you be godlike in the Justice and in this game?
This girl is a freaking beast.
Oh, dude, don't be salty, man. That time you're good as hell. I don't know why you're trying to be funny. Because you know that she wasn't gonna fall for that zone and shit.
That's about to go AFK like a mother.
Nah, he think that somebody was falling for that zone and like, oh, dude, you know how to keep falling for that Jackie shit? That shit's so old. He's still putting full auto. Don't nobody use full auto no more. Everybody use shotgun. That's it. That was day one Jackie. He still using that day one Jackie variation, Mo.
He is like Yo Monster.
Nah.
Yo, Monster
Jackie. OD said that he got the best Jackie, and he did Jackie way better than Yo Monster. That's what he told me like a month ago.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's so laggy.
Yeah, it kinda is.
Bro, she know your every fucking move, God. Bro. That's exactly how she plays. You nervous, bro? Don't be nervous, bro. I know, it takes time to get used to her because she's so fast with her. You don't know what's coming. Damn.
Oh my god, I can't even touch this girl, bro.
Is that time you cheat? Mo, is it random? Is it cheat? Mo said
it's
nasty. Now, who's tying better now, Mo? Chat Leaky or Diva? I don't know, man. Chat Leaky is really fucking good with her, too, though. Like, for real, he got like a hell of her. don't think Chad Lee is flawless. I don't know, man. It's like Diva, Satami Gun, Revolution, Chad Lee, and Ego. Bro, you gotta worry about the five, the five Tanyas. I guess the Melina. We should make a new community, bro.
The only way I'm gonna get better, though.
Fighting all the five Tanyas. You gotta fight all five. Let's get it, Diva. Let's bring it back, the old school days. Man, if Gotti was here right now, Gotti'd be so happy to fight her. He loves this dude. That's his best friend. Oh my god, I can't even do it. Oh, Mo, I can't get up. Mo, what do? I can't get up. I can't even do shit, bro. Like, every time I hit my butt, do the bar roll, she's right there. Oh my god, how can you be so godlike? It's hard to beat Diva. I'm so laggy. My internet's so trash. I can't wait to get a new internet. Damn, bitch. Three times? Lost this. I saw the uppercut, bro. I'm not trying to. No, help me. What I do? I don't know what to do.
X-ray. X-ray time.
That's all I could do, bro. That's how it was too odd, bro. Alright, Diva, I love you, baby. You too good for me. I'm glad. I just want to let you know, Diva. I'm glad you played the game with us now, bro. Diva, I'm out of here, baby. You too cold for me. I ain't gonna wait. Diva, you too godlike with that timing.
Yeah.
Bro, it's like you know your every move, bro.
Bruh, I'm gonna figure it out.
More like she playing Tiny today one too, bro. So of course she gonna know all her little, she know all her little shit, her setup. A day one Tiny, bro, 2 years ago. Yeah, you gonna have a, it's gonna be tough. OD for all of them.
She's behind. She's behind her variation too, man. That shit is so.
Yeah, it's good though. That way you wanna know which one you gonna fit. I do that too, bro. Because I guess especially like Jackie players, but they like to do that zoning. Or Luke Haynes. Or Air Max. She picked Power Master, but she knows a matchup. Oh, what?
Oh my god, he really fight like this the whole match.
It's that cheap shit. It's so laggy too. She might have a bit power method though. Shit was so laggy though. Go AK for this one. I know she want her. Go AK, bro. I know she want her rematch.
Yeah, I know she get it. I'm about to try. I wanna try.
Diva don't like, I tell you, Diva don't like that, bro. She get mad. She don't give a 10 to somebody that she know that's good. Really, bro, to be honest. She said, LOL, I wanted to lose on purpose. She said, I didn't break. I figured she was like, why the fuck she not putting pressure on her? Like, she was letting him get away with some of that shit. Alright. She said she gonna come back there and wreck him.
She what?
She talked about she wanted to lose on purpose.
The right is so annoying, bro.
Yeah, he is. Donor. It even ain't no fucking show. That fucking tire though, like, that's amazing. Miss fucking bad Diva. My husband told the fire a tournament player, man. You find an OD for auto, man. That was in top 8.
Not really impressed right now.
You sound not impressed by this. By this old random ass rating. I'm taking my shot, dog.
He just abusing plus frames.
Yeah, that's all they ever do. I'm taking my shot. Let me know if Diva wins, bro. I take my shot. She probably is gonna win. I'll be right back.
Man.
Mo. Mo life.
Yeah.
That's all, I'm back now. What happened?
Full auto won like 5 straight.
Yeah, she just messaged me too, talking about all he would do was zone her. Is that true?
Yeah, he was zoning her.
So he was being cheap. He didn't want to lose her. That's why I hate full auto Jackie, like the Jackie in general, that variation. Because all they do is zone, it's hard to get around that too. She said, LOL, that guy's. Oh, well, Diva, on our screen, it said 5 streak. When I just got back, it said he had five streaks against you. Maybe it was lagging. But Diva, that guy was cheap, right? He was trash? That's not impressive for a tournament player. That's why tournament players, they all play cheap, bro. Even Titanium Tiger. He played cheap.
That's how they win.
Red Reliefer don't play cheap. He has to do combos.
Yeah.
I mean, his power, man, he might be cheap sometimes. I have seen Red Reliefer zone the whole match, though. But yeah, that's what you got to do, man, to win. He zoned out Titanium Tiger and Jason, but you got to zone out Jason. You know Jason's unstoppable, of course. Nah, bro, people, OD for auto, he don't like losing, man. He need to stop being cheap. That's why I hate fighting her. But he don't like losing. Oh, he did. He sit there and walk away and zone the whole game just for the win. Like, how trash can you be? You talk about you godlike, you tournament status, and you play like that. That ain't godlike to me. That ain't impressive to me, really. It ain't like Young Monster. At least Young Monster, I can do combos. So much.
Yeah, I think Young Monster's
waiting. Yeah, that OD, he just played cheap. He just on his own. Young Monster don't zone the whole match. He actually come in and do pressure and cancels. She said I still beat him a couple of jitsu though. I know, I seen that. I was like, what? People be, I don't know. People be in their feelings, Mo. Like, I'm not listening to a girl. Are you stupid? I don't listen to Miss Bad Diva. She's a female. Diva, can you hear us? She said that's why she liking Justice better, Mo.
Yeah, Justice is fun though.
Well, Justice, you can get zoned up more in that game too though. Like, that's worse. But the zoner in that game, you really can't get around that. Unless you got a teleport character. Cause it's hard to block in that game. I don't know, Diva. Diva, turn your mic on, baby. Let me talk to you. Come to that day. Fighting. I'm like, come to dad. She said it take more skill to play Justice than to do in Mortal Kombat, which is very true. It do, because Justice, you can't be doing all that random ass jumping and zoning and shit. Mola, she said, come to dad.
Oh my god, how lucky can you get?
Lucky enough to whoop your ass. It's like, nah. Yep. That's what I'm not gonna say. He said, I still beat you, dude. I 5-0'd you last week. And I'm gonna screenshot it to show Mo Life that I 5-0'd you. I'm like, really? Mo Life, I beat you stinky dink. And I'm gonna screenshot it and show you that picture, okay? I fired on Sonic Fox last week, bro. Can't nobody just fire on Sonic Fox off the bat, though. That'd be a hell of a challenge. Hey, Diva, you got the best tie in the world, baby. You and Revolution. Y'all like my top two favorite, and Chat Leaky. But something about you and Revolution tie in that just. People just hard. It's hard to like not to look at, you know. It's so entertaining to watch, Diva. Like, you put on the show, you play with Tanya. Like, it's so entertaining because like you know everything to punish, and you know how to use it to your advantage. And you inspire me to play Tanya. And that's why I be going hard with Tanya because of you. When you be in Justice Diva, I want to let you know, I'll be taking over for you, Diva. Like testimony. So I can turn their whole life in their feelings like, like, Diva, I want you to know, baby, when you off, when you are in Justice, I'll be Tanya for you. And then you come back, I'll be Sonya Blade because I know damn well I ain't gonna win your Tanya. If we did Tanya me a match right now, Diva, I don't know who would win. Only God would know. But little do they know, my Tanya is more fierce than yours. On the low. Start saying that on the stream too, got it. I'm all like on the stream talking shit like Diva can't touch me. I'm too godlike for Diva. Can't nobody beat me.
Nah, I was shook up like I forgot all my combos.
I couldn't even press a button, bro. Like, the fact that I did Melina uppercut and she still got me, it was like, oh my god. My ball rolls, I don't know what to do. How godlike can you be? Mo, was that like or what? That's godlike. Well, you can't get up. Like, she played so fast on her, bro. You didn't even know what was coming. Like, everything was like a fucking mix-up. Like, it was another mix-up. And then that pressure, bro, it was just hard to get up for anything. Like, she know y'all every move. You can't jump, you can't do none of that. Like, OD4 Auto's a punk, bro. He plays so fucking cheap. She gonna beat him again. Once she get familiar with the game again, she gonna beat his ass. Trust me, she's just still learning how to get back on the game. But once she get her real pressure back, bro, once you get that 50-0 streak again, woo, Diva gonna fuck him up. She not used to it, that's why. She's playing Justice so much. What's up, bro?
This leather face is garbage.
Mo.
Yeah.
You talk about out of nowhere. Talk about some, this leather face garbage. Like, out of nowhere. This leather face random. It's always somebody playing random. Like, and it might never be technical. Just be random as hell. Like, it's just a random ass overheads. Yeah, but Diva, I'm saying, Diva, you gonna beat him again, baby. You gonna beat him more than one time. How about that? And I know you will. Once you get back, like, you know, back in your strategy, back in your zone, you know what I'm saying? You do your little Tanya zone, you're going to be A1 again. Like, you A1 right now, though.
You talking to this bad Diva?
Yeah, because she keep messaging me. You know my notification? It keep going off.
Yeah.
She got her mic on. I don't know why she got her mic on. But Diva, I need you back on Mortal Kombat. I'm mad at Gotti that Gotti didn't even, like, join, like, to see that. He kept complaining about you the whole time. Like, I want to see Diva play. I want to see Diva play. Okay, Diva's online. And you took off. The boss left. And the boss never came back. I didn't find my deodorant. All right, Diva? Hold on. Find my deodorant. I'm going to work musty. You feel me, Glo? Mo, like, we don't do that musty shit right here. Mo, you godlike. I'm not right here, you not godlike.
I'm decent. I ain't godlike. I'm decent.
I remember one time Yankama fought her, bro. You know what character he picked against her, bro? This was like 3 months ago. This is when she really. He picked Alien Acidic. Because he didn't want to lose.
Got it.
No, Yankama. Yangima. He didn't want to lose, so he picked. And all he did, bro, was zone just like 4 auto, bro. Shot to his own. He was like, I'm not losing to this Tanya.
Okay, this Scorpion wants
I'm
to
I'm like, bitch.
Stupid.
Yo, Diva, baby. You gonna be on Mortal Kombat tonight? I don't care you got a boyfriend. I'm gonna call you whatever I want. You my fudge ice cream. Oh, God. Hey, Marla, you supposed to be like, oh.